Hi kids, and welcome to Easy Kids Drawings. Today, we are going to learn how to draw a frog. Look how fun that looks. All right, are you ready? Grab your pen or anything to draw with. I'm using a marker, but you can use a pencil or a crayon or anything you have. All right, let's get started. First, we're going to draw two circles for the eyes. Let's draw the left one. Just a round circle for the eyeball, and then another one just right next to it, about the same size. And then we're going to color in a little black dot in both of them for the pupil. And then we're going to imagine an oval from this side of the eye going all the way around to make the head and going back around and stopping at the eyeball. But we don't want to go through, but we're going to go through right here to connect. There we go. And then now let's add a little mouth. Just a curved line from this side to this side. Look how happy he looks. Alright, now we are going to draw two front legs. Right below the head, a little spaced apart, we're going to draw two lines going down, and then another two lines for the other leg going down. Okay, this part's a little bit tricky, but imagine a wide M. And then we're going to connect the M to those two lines to make the leg with webbed feet. And then do it to the other side. Another M, and connect it to the two lines to make a leg and webbed feet. Next, we are going to imagine a big oval for the body, but we're not going to go through the head. We're going to start on the side of the head, going around, and then past the foot, under there, and then back around, connecting back to the head. And there's the chubby round body. Okay, next we're going to add the back legs. We're going to imagine the number two. We're going to go up and around, going down, and then a line poking out. Can you imagine a backward number two on this side? Going up and over, down to this side, and then a line poking straight out. Okay, and to do the web feet, we do a sideways M going this way, and then we'll draw a line connecting to the body. And then we're going to draw another sideways M on this side to make web feet, and then a line going from the toe to the body. Alright, the last detail, just a line from the body into the leg a little bit, and a line from the body to make a bended knee. And there we go. Our frog is all done. All right, the next part is we are going to color in the frog. I'm going to choose a bright green color using a marker and color the whole body, but I'm going to leave the eyes white. But you guys can color your frog in any color you want. Because did you know that there are frogs around the world that are different colors, like blue, or yellow, or even red? And guess what? There are even some that are multicolored like a rainbow. How cool is that? Okay, keep coloring, and try to stay in between the lines if you can. I'm going to keep coloring the feet, and this other leg right here. And I think we're almost done, except I'm going to add some little spots to the body using a darker green color. There we go, our frog is all done. All right, last part, let's label our frog. Find any empty space on your paper. And if you need help writing letters, go ahead and ask a grown-up to help. Or just follow along with me, F. R That spells frog. All right, see you later, Mr. Frog. Thanks for following along, Easy Kids Drawings. Click on our next video to make another fun drawing, and be sure to subscribe to see all of our new videos that we have coming up. Thanks, and see you again soon.